Rowan Campbell, aka Braveheart, won his 11th professional boxing fight when he defended his IBO All Africa super middleweight title against Patrick The Panther Mukala. Campbell, a Melville resident who trains at Smith's Boxing in Sunninghill, said his plan against Mukala featured keeping pressure on his opponent and avoiding his strong right hand. He beat Mukala by technical knockout in the 8th round. Campbell will next fight the South African light heavyweight champion, Nicholas Radley, in late November.